Do you want to know how to use multiple search engines at the same time in Edge browser? Then you are at the right place, as we know how to do that. Let's get started. This is the Windows Club. The default search engine in Sidebar Search is Bing, but some users prefer to change it to Google. However, following a recent update, you can now make it show results from other search engines as well, including Google, DuckDuckGo, and Yahoo at the same time in the sidebar. In this video, we will show how to search in multiple engines simultaneously in Edge. Let's get started. Make Edge show Bing, Google, DuckDuckGo, Yahoo search results at the same time. You can make Edge show Bing, Google, DuckDuckGo and Yahoo search results at the same time if you already have a search engine open in your browser tab and you have searched the web for some information. Here is how this works. Open the Edge browser on your Windows 11 or 10 PC and type in a search query in the search bar. Press the Enter key. The page will refresh to show search results from Microsoft Bing, the default search engine in Edge. Next, click on the search icon in the Edge sidebar. If you are unable to see the sidebar, press Ctrl plus Shift plus Slash to bring it up. The sidebar search panel will open up. In the panel, you will see a message about the update to see instant results from Google, Microsoft Bing, and more. You may click on the Learn More drop-down to learn more about the feature. Turn on instant results from multiple sources in Sidebar Search. Click on the Sounds Good button to make Edge show Bing, Google, DuckDuckGo, and Yahoo search results simultaneously. Alternatively, click on a search engine icon in the toolbar on top of the search panel. If you select No Thanks, the sidebar search will continue to show results from Bing, which it would have done normally. Once the feature is enabled, the search panel will refresh to show results from Google or the chosen search engine instead of Bing. You may now view web search results from Bing and Google side by side. Next to Google's icon in the sidebar panel, you will see a drop-down icon. When you click on this icon, you will see Yahoo and DuckDuckGo as other search engine options to choose from. When you select another search engine from the drop-down, the panel will refresh to show web search results from the selected search engine. Here, you should note that Edge currently supports Bing, Google, DuckDuckGo, and Yahoo in the sidebar search. If you have Google or DuckDuckGo or Yahoo opened in a new tab on Microsoft Edge, the sidebar search will default to Bing when you perform a search. But other search engines will also be available to switch to. The sidebar search will stay in sync with your search. Whenever you type a new query in the main tab, it will refresh to show updated results. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.